Hey, WPTZ First Alert meteorologist John Hickey with you. It's a Sunday afternoon update because we're tracking some potentially dangerous weather across portions of the North Country. A flash flood warning has been issued for portions of Franklin and Clinton counties. This includes St. Regis, Saranac, and Lion Mountain, all under the gun here, as some training thunderstorms have led to some dangerous flash flood conditions. Several inches of rain have already been picked up and is expected to continue for the next couple of hours here. So we're looking ahead on Futurecast. You can see continued pop-up thunderstorms continuing, looks like through sunset, and then activity should wane after that. But until then, continued thunderstorms popping up throughout the region may lead to some localized flash flood conditions. You're going to want to keep a very watchful eye. Low-lying areas, rivers, streams, and creeks all could be on the rise here as we continue to track these storms. Meteorologist Gib Brown, he'll be in tonight with the latest forecast at 6, 10, and 11. Hope you can see him there. You can also track all of our coverage online, WPTZ.com, as well as our mobile app.